attracting that shit back. We got running on the track, swimming in highlights. Pumping on your body.
I got a thing Middle Eastern, better than me a Khalifa. She hold it down like Katrina, daddy you should tell me with tequila.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Ptolemy and this is
Liza.
And today we're going to be doing cooking with Liza and Ptolemy.
Yeah.
So, this is our uni kitchen.
It's disgusting.
It is.
It's ghetto.
It is. I'm going to be pasta.
So I'm just gonna have
other
food. I can cook.
Don't worry.
What can you cook? Don't you know I've been cooking? You see me all year. Don't try and draw me out.
You see me cook stew.
She can cook. She can cook. I'm just tired right now.
It's okay to be tired.
Anyways, let's get started.
Right?
Okay.
So first, we put on the oven, bitch.
We say the oven because there's no oven.
Ew! Spaghetti in the pot. I need water in the pot.
Spaghetti in the pot.
Oh, I turned on the wrong stove.
Am I the only one who breaks their pasta in half?
No, I do as well.
See, so it's a win.
Nah, that's why we're so made.
That's why we're so made. Stuff and shit.
Oh.
literally the last day.
Same. I have the last day. Money's worth.
Same here. I need the last day. When this lease is up and then they're knocking on my door, I have to get out, bitch. That's when I'm leaving.
Show them your film.
Bitch, I'm stuck. Bon appetit.
This is on Thursday nights. No man. No degree.
No degree yet.
No man yet.
Yeah, no man yet.
Cheers.
Cheers.